That's it, yeah, we're going through, you guys. Italian looks right now. I'm liking the look. It's pretty much the Witch King. This is the final mission, you guys, and there's a reason why I haven't uploaded it, because it was a struggle getting to here. Definitely was a struggle. Interesting if they don't attack you. And because they see you as one of the leaders, it'd be cool if they don't attack you. And here we are. It took us so much to defend this, and now we're taking it easily. Guys, off camera, I've literally been training. Just practicing on Nemesis this whole time. That's all I've been doing. If you guys want to see me get to the max level in this, then I will. I'll do it for you guys if you wish. That's a lot of blood.
Yet. And I am not your brother.
Let's do it.
I am nothing but my own darkness.
Dodge. Now let's roll, roll. Roll. Roll.
Fight, fight. This is with all your strength. But why?
Got him. Alright.
selflessness.
One, two, three. Here he comes. Gonna roll out of that. Gonna roll. No! That was bullshit to them. But the beginning. Even Middle Earth will not. That was bullshit. We're gonna do it again. I should have dodged. It's 50-50 whether or not how fast you actually get them. I think it depends upon distance. But we're gonna get it. We know the pattern, we know the pattern. It's... Oh my lord. Okay, don't... Gotcha! 3, 4, 6, 7, 8... You can get 7 attacks, and then... It's 7, and then I can do it. I can do 7 normal attacks. Seven. Seven hits, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's going a lot better. Damn it, I messed it up. Boom. Keep swinging. Come on, keep swinging. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and quickly.
Nothing of my soul. souls remains, then I banish you. Nemesis mortal is mine!
Our eyes staring right back. Stuff of legend.
You will serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man. He just tried to... He does so much damage.
Oh my, I gotta keep him in a loop.
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one, locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
That is the last mission in the game. And I hope you guys did enjoy it. I liked the ending. I liked it a lot from what I see here. But that also leaves open for another one. Yeah, I know, another one. But there's gonna be another... Well, there will most likely be another one of these. Just with the way this one has ended. But it's never truly over. It never is.